it's nice to be on the top this moment, but we have still tomorrow long day and many tests, so need to concentrate all the time and try to keep riding well all the day.